You ever wondered why we end up with mass murderers and scientists try to evaluate, psychotherapists try to evaluate how these people come to do these things? Very, very simple. It's ignoring the conscience. You ignore your conscience enough, you'll be a compulsive liar. If you have a tendency to lie, you ignore your conscience, it says it's wrong to lie enough, you become a compulsive liar. I have a family member who's compulsive liar. And struggles with all these truths or made-up truths in family,
Bella. Thank you.